Well, man, if you want to take 5 minutes,
no.
you should do it.
No, trust me, I'm good. It's always good to eat little by little instead of just, you know, going real fast and eating it all at once anyway. It's better for your metabolism.
You're right about that.
We're rolling.
Let's talk about metabolism.
Yeah.
Yes.
Can we spend the entire time talking about one's colon? Is that not right for you?
What is your guys' metabolic rate? Like, man. I just want to compare because I know that you guys are pulling in jobs and stuff.
Yeah.
I'll be honest with you, this rock and roller movie has a very, very, very fast, high metabolism.
Yeah, fast-paced movie. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
It's quick. It's entertaining.
It's fun.
It's loud.
Loud.
It's fearless.
It's coming at you.
It's no holds bar.
It is what it is.
It's a festival of cliches. Go! But I will say this. Believe it or not, we were huge fans of Guy Ritchie, right?
Yes.
And this, I have to say, actually exceeds our expectations. Because when we got there, you got a guy who is a man's man, can look you in the eye and speak the truth as he knows it, and is totally prepared, crushes it, and yet has a great time on set.
Right.
It's a rare combination. And is married to Madonna.
That helps.
You gotta love that.
Yeah.
For real.
And you guys are like the only Americans, and I was like rooting for you.
Thank you.
I'm obviously anti-English people.
Oh, obviously.
As I'm sure you guys are. So how was it?
It was good. You know, we had to work on our American accents, man. And I mean, we're still in character right now.
That is good. So you got it down, man.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it took me a while, but it took me about over 20 years to really get it all the way down.
Because Chris had come to me and said, what I'm going for is I want to have the accent of someone that's done radio, moved into the hip-hop world, grew up in Chicago, who lives, let's say, in Atlanta down south, and is now in the acting field, and that's what he's going for. And let's hear a little bit of it.
Check 1, 2. Yo, yo.
Yeah.
Yo, what's up?
Can you feel the bass in there?
I'm feeling that Georgia State.
How y'all doing?
Yeah.
Academia.
Yeah. All right. Bring that beat back.
Right. I'm going to sample this interview.
Yeah, sample that shit. Luda will call up and do your answering machine if you want.
Really?
Yeah.
A small fee. It just depends on how much money.
A fee, man.
70 grand.
That watch. I mean, that watch is nice. Was that a Rolex?
It's an Orient.
I don't know, man. We have to work something out.
My brother got it in China. He was like, here you go.
Wow.
Don't get it wet.
What kind of car you drive?
What kind of car do I drive? Subway car.
It's not going to work, man. Your voicemail is not going to get done.